today. When it comes to moving these pumpkins around, we do take our time and make sure safety is the number one thing here. We don't want anybody to be hurt. So coming up again next is Phil Groenwald pumpkin, estimating 1,641 pounds. Number to beat right now is 1313. The record set here last year was 1,739 pounds.
Closer so you're in it. Go closer to the pumpkin.
Today is Phil Groenwald.